guess you know we can't really dance around because you gotta hold it.
Crap, it all moved. Dang it. We're going to Panera.
Flames are satisfying.
With who you come to be.
That night.
Fooling me. Has that pretty little face and that optimistic little mouth of yours.
How can a mouth be optimistic?
TJ. Pretty love. Don't you run that light.
Well, you're not alone.
Oh, I don't want to record that person. I feel kind of bad. So we're gonna
get 10% off your first in-store purchase.
Sweet. I want some of that.
Okay, yeah, we're going to Panera now. Bye.
Pretty sure we were gonna make it to breakfast just fine, Wayne. Don't worry.
No.
It's right there.
What's the time?
The time is like 11 o'clock. Yeah. And are you looking down my shirt?
No.
It's 10:51. Shoot. I'm gonna make it breakfast.
That's pedestrian. Oh, geez, your window right now.
Pedestrian first. We didn't make it.
No.
We didn't make it. We got free samples, but we didn't make it. So breakfast. So we're on our way to our old country buffet right now.
I'm hungry.
We need that breakfast. I mean,
dude, who's not serving breakfast?
At 10:30. I mean, we gotta know. We're like, so you don't have the, you know, bacon, egg, tomato, whatever. Good. Cheese stuff we get. They're like, yeah, no, we stopped selling breakfast at 10:30. Well, hold on.
A Panera bread.
Yep.
Yep, we were good.
Swinging in and out. This is an angry, pretty angry song. These are all pretty angry songs, actually.
Oh wait, I don't think we knew them in our wave.
Shoot.
That was weird. Maureen, don't go yet. Straight till they leave. Do you know what it feels like to, like, not get breakfast that you want in the morning?
Do you know?
I kind of do, though, now.
Dude, like, seriously?
Do you know?
Who does not... Who stops... Oh, you're going to run into...
I'm not going to run into any car, guys. She's, like, totally scared.
Loving someone that's in a wish to throw you away.
I wonder if Zach knows. I mean, now I know what it feels like because, like...
Wait, let's just talk about...
So we had a, is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. We had a bit of an issue last night.
Yeah, we had a bit of an issue.
We accidentally text messaged this boy.
This,
He lives in Little Tokyo, Chicago.
Little Tokyo, Chicago.
Little Tokyo, Chicago. And I don't know how I can love with, like, just love him when he doesn't talk to me, babe.
What?
How can I love him when he just doesn't talk to me?
Yeah, I just, dude, you have low battery.
Oh, yeah! No. I have extra batteries.
Okay.
So I
can't yeah, so, we have 15 seconds. He did not text us back after a few messages. Shushong, woo! We don't feel like going to Old Country Buffet.
Dude, what about the mom lane?
Dude, no!
Why?
I don't want to go to the mall. We go to the mall all the time.
What about Chevy? That's
expensive. Hold on, it's just...
Why don't we, like, park in one of these spaces for, like, 2 seconds and think about it. Really fast. Shoot. If I drive in a second.
Are there any good breakfast places or anything in Cape?
All the way over in Cape?
Yeah. Seasons take you away. Do you know
okay,
what it feels like?
Because I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get there.
That way.
I know.
Like, he just totally threw Mandy off.
He did. I'm gonna show you, Alex, dude, just how good of a driver I really am. You got that on record, didn't you? Well, now you know.
What hurts?
What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say, and then just watching you walk away.
Dude, it's deep.
Last night, I take the rain on the roof of this empty house. That don't bother me.
Why did you just stop right next to it?
You said you walk away.
Dude! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Cut this off! Frick!
It's okay.
I'm angry.